in competition. I tell me before, I'm training at a much higher level, so I'm excited to see how I race tomorrow here.
That's your one.
I train every day, 3 times per day. I'm professional at it. I travel around the world, so I come back for one win.
All right, so this is the Rainbow Cup 2018, the 14th edition taking place right here at the Black Rock Heritage Park. Thank you everyone for coming out, supporting. What a wonderful time we're looking out for.
Time around than it was last year. I know the competition is a little higher this year too, so it'll be an interesting race tomorrow.
Thank you.